With the regular season over and bowl games still a couple of weeks away, attention now turns to college coaching vacancies, and already Old Dominion coach Bobby Wilder is making news. I'm Bruce Rader. According to USA Today and ESPN, Wilder is being considered a likely candidate for the opening at Philadelphia's Temple University. USA Today calls Wilder the most intriguing candidate, along with Penn State offensive coordinator Joe Moorhead and assistant coaches at both Alabama and Ohio State. I asked Coach Wilder for his response to these stories.
My response is it's an honor to even be considered for other jobs. And I tell this, Bruce, to the players all the time. If you're having success, remember how you had your success. We did it. Everybody did their 111th. We did it together. And it's an honor to be mentioned, but I love where I'm at right now. I love what I'm doing, and I am having the time of my life with these players. This has been the most special year I've been a part of in 30 years of coaching, and I love it here.
Old Dominion will take on Eastern Michigan Friday, December 23rd in the Bahamas Bowl. Coach Wilder and I will have an update on preparations for that game tomorrow night at 10:45 on Fox 43 on the Old Dominion Football Show.